Welcome to our Newer in Greenhouses, where scientists from EPCOT and the U.S. Department of Agriculture eliminate the wondrous gifts we receive from the land. Join us as we bring in the most
wow, baby, look.
For some, it's difficult to imagine the holidays without winter and snow. But one of the most important holiday crops actually grows in the tropics. For centuries, farmers in Central America have cultivated cacao to make chocolate. In fact, cacao is chocolate's main ingredient. Today, people around the world are able to enjoy a variety of sweets and keep warm with a cup of hot cocoa, thanks to this tropical plant.
They got the land symbol up here. Are you excited? Are you excited? Look. We're going to see fish in just a second. Look. Got fruit all over it.
When you think of holidays, you might not think of fish, but seafood is an essential part of the new festive meals. In the place of summer day, they have been planning once a year to celebrate the opportunity for the summer fish season in May. Tilapia, bass, and shrimp, like the one in the biggest heat, using our sustainable water systems, make up just some of the dishes served by this grand meal. Today, in the United States, the traditional travel is the feast of the seven fishes. Citrus, like the oranges grown here, are common in Florida, but in northern New York, where fresh fruit is rare in winter, they're much harder to find, making them an extra special stocking stuffer. During Chinese New Year, these vibrant fruits are given as gifts of good fortune.
I've never heard of the casabina.
They say it's better to give than to receive. And in this greenhouse, we're celebrating the holidays by giving back to the land using innovative farming techniques. By recycling water, we can give plants rich nutrients. By giving plants ladybugs, we're able to control pests and reduce the need for pesticides. And by growing ground plants vertically, we give them better protection from disease.
Cucumbers.
Yeah. Cucumbers.
This greenhouse alone grows a bountiful 15 tons of produce each year. When we give more, we receive more. We can access the brand's green gifts. Many of the plants you see here help spice up the holidays. The bark of cinnamon trees, like the one growing beside you, is used to make cinnamon sticks. Do you like eggnog? Or you can make nutmeg for its signature taste. Other spices, like ginger and vanilla, add flavor to a variety of holiday cookies, cakes, and other delights. By cultivating these festive plants with joy and good cheer, EPCOT scientists are able to celebrate the holidays with the land's many gifts.
They got their names on their stockings. Look at the presents.
Represent just a fraction of the work being done worldwide to produce bountiful harvests for our growing population.